told Barry my plan back in the well-lit room. I'd acted as if I knew what I was doing. I didn't. I was operating on the shifting logic of a dream. I had to fight my way to the lake through the horrors of the night. I had to flick an old battered light switch imbued with childhood magic. I had to write a happy ending to a horror story. I had to save my wife from the dark prison she was being held in.
I will never give her to you.
Thank you.
see Mira Peak in the distance. That's where Cauldron Lake was.
Thank you.
Turn back now.
Thank you. never loved you.
Baby, you were having a bad dream. It was just another nightmare.
No.
Everything's fine. You're home.
It wasn't a dream.
Everything's fine.
Turn the lights on. Turn the lights on!
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light. Come. Come back to bed and I'll make you forget all about your fear of the dark.
My fear? It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid?
You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alan, honey, you're still 1 foot in a dream. You're not making any sense. Come back to bed.
Find your way to the cabin. It stands in your way. It won't let you pass. It has no heart. It's filled with darkness. You must fill its heart with light. Don't mind him. He's Mr. Scott. Your friends will meet him when you're gone. Use the clicker.
Your husband refused to do as he was told. All he had to do was write what I wanted him to write. Now it's too late. It's his fault. You'll stay here forever.
Now you will never get her back.
I am much older than you.
Older than your first work of art.
I will find a new face to wear.
Someone else to dream me free.
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure. There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Oh, no!